Welcome back everybody to another episode of Ten Souls with me, Just Conix. Today, we're fighting the cube again. This was not a good boss. Let's go. No point hanging around. Let's see if I can beat it this time. Okay. Oh, almost rolled into that. Oh, I missed arrow. Oh, God. Oh, no, 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 no! Nope, turns out I can't. I'll stick to my tactic of the ice boss and manually pick up the arrow. So much better than whatchamacallit, sucking it in, because every time I do that I end up getting squished. Okay, let's see if I can beat this boss this episode. I'm sure I can. Okay. Oh, oh God. Ah! Oh no, 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 no! Oh God! How did I beat this one? So it rolls four, and then it shoots. So, one, two, three. I need to work this. One, two... Is that hard to hit when it does that? I think it does actually. Oh no, I got squished! Yeah, but it looks like the cube is becoming slightly lopsided when it does that shoot itself into the air. Ah, stairs. My greatest enemy. So yeah. I think it's about patterns, this boss. Okay. Okay, up the way. Oh. Down the way. Yes! Got me. Almost got me. Okay, over. Yes! It's twice I got me. Yes. Cube's going lopsided. Two, three. One, two, three. No, damn it. Ah, damn. Okay, math. Ah, it's always the third one. Oh no, I rolled the wrong way. Oh no, 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 no! Damn it. Ah, damn it. I always forget about the stairs. Okay, this time, I think I know what I'm doing. Okay. One, two... Oh no, that was a bad move. Then down, oh no! So I want to, one, two, three, and then up, yes! Then roll along, and then down one, two, one, two, three, and then down one, yes, that's three hits. Oh, no, no, I thought I was doing something funny there, I was vulnerable. I think that's definitely what I'm supposed to do though. Time the laser eyes got me. Okay, let's try that again. Here we go. I think that's how I'm supposed to do it. I'm not sure. There we go. One, two, three. Yes, yes! One hit. Actually, that can... Oh! Damn it, almost got it. Almost had him. Almost had him. After he does that fire up thing, he's got like a moment of vulnerability. Is that the word? Ah, damn stairs. That didn't go well. Oh no, don't go in there. Three bosses down. Moving on. Room 4. Can I go in when the door's open? Yes, I can. Okay, this is strange. What? Oh, that's very weird. This is a boss here. Let's shoot him. Oh, here we go. I've seen this boss. This boss was in the trailer, I think. Okay, I see what I'm to do. His eye is there. To know what I have to do. Oh great, now I've got ages to run. Okay, do I have to shoot him again or does he already? Yep. Oh god! Ah! Oh, that didn't last long. If I roll halfway up the stairs, it doesn't work. I can't. Can bring back my arrow quickly. No! Swiped me on the way back. was up here. I like that when you're halfway up the stairs you can sprint. Ah, holding a sprints. Ah, that's cool. Can I get through this door now? No. That's good to know. Right, holding a sprint, you. So I reckon I gotta kill these three bosses, then four bosses, and then I get through that big door. So one boss to go. Okay. That was close. Ah! Oh, just missed it. Ah, damn it. Here we go again. Oh, I almost had it. I just didn't give it enough power. Oh. Give me my arrow. Oh no! I thought I had that. Oh, I didn't. But I almost had that. Okay, got my arrow back. Starting to get the hang of this though. Starting. Okay, okay, here we go, here we go. No, 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 don't shoot your arrow now. That was pointless. Here we go. Oh no! Oh no! Oh, you've got to be so accurate with this guy. This is not going well. Okay, this time I've got it, I've got it. Give me my arrow back, don't hold it, that's cheating. That's cheating. That's not fair. How can I kill you? Well, that's probably quite smart. Yeah, I grab my arrow so that I cannot kill you. get my medal back. Okay. Oh, that almost got me. Ah, no, that did get me. I was hoping for an easier game after Super Meat Boy. Doesn't seem like I'm getting one. Okay, okay, come get me, come get me. Yes! Nice! Right in the eye. I don't mean to fire, but oh yeah, I got it. Just spare me for a second, I want to check something. Those orbs on the thing down there were lighting up as I was killing a boss. So now that all four are there, what happens? Nothing. What was down here anyway? Ah yeah, it was just a tutorial, but I forgot already. It wasn't even that long ago. Eh. Next room. Roll, roll. I don't know what's faster, rolling or sprinting. Probably sprinting. No, rolling. Ooh, achievement unlocked. Out of the frying pan. Big scary door. What's through the door? I have no idea. Find out next time on Titan Souls. Bye guys!